Really good day. Played nice. It's tough golf course out there, and especially when the wind's blowing and it blows in different directions, so it's very difficult, but played really nice, and 2 under par was probably the best I could have shot today.